This enormous makeshift hospital is converted from an exhibition center, and it is very much well equipped. Here come the medics.
你是哪个医疗队的？我是那个第五批中日友好医院第五批医疗队的。从北京来的？嗯，北京中日友好医院。This
is a P3 laboratory, state of the art.
So they're doing the nucleic acid testing for the coronavirus.
Now we're going to the patient quarters.
So here we go. So there's beds.
The blankets, the kilts.
What are these? Oh. That is a self-heating blanket. This one's really, really thick. It's gonna keep you warm. What is inside? Okay, nothing. So I guess this is for the personal belongings.
您这个现在是在做什么？
帮电话线，他们的旁需要一部电话。您是护士吗？还是工作人员？
我们是来帮忙的，重男医院过来协调这边的。那你们现在在安装什么东西吗？还是？现在我们在给各个床头贴标识。And
you can see that this is a food delivery system. You can open it up here. The staff will put the food here from over there. The patients to pass time. Let's see what they're about. Oh, there's something about the Ming Dynasty history. I like that. So I guess those are the ventilation system. Let's ask this expert.
我们这个是规模是多大的？我们这个方舱医院？
我刚才说一千，整个三个区加起来是1700张床，1700张床，三个区，这是最大的是吗？在武汉市里？据我所知，好像。然后走就。但这个方舱医院，可能是史无前例的，这是在我们国内这样建，对产病健康的都没有经验。这个是花了多长时间？这一个医院？四天的时间。
Wuhan has already converted 3 such public facilities into temporary medical centers, and there are going to be 10 more. So tens of thousands of patients will be received. And I believe this is a decisive measure to contain the spread of the coronavirus.